was young, the mountains green, no stain yet on the moon was seen. No words were laid on stream or stone when Durin woke and walked alone.
He named the nameless hills and dells. He drank from yet untasted wells.
He stooped and looked in mirror me. Saw a crown of stars appear
as gems upon a silver thread above the shadows of his head.
The world was fair, the mountains tall, in elder days before the fall.
Mighty kings in Argos throned and Gondolin, who now beyond the western seas have passed away. The world was fair in Durin's day. A king he was on carven throne. With golden roof and silver floor and runes of power upon the door, the light of sun and star and cooling shining lamps of crystal gold, and dimmed by cloud or shade of night, there shone forever.
Their chisel clove and graver wrote. Their forged was blade and bound was hilt.
The delver mined, the mason built.
Their barrel pearl and opal pale and metal wrought like fish's veil. Buckler and corse, that axe and sword. Spears were laid in war.
Unwearied then were Durin's folk beneath the mountain's music woke.
The harper's heart, the minstrel sang, and at the gates the trumpets rang. The world is grey, the mountains old, the forge's fire is ashen cold. No harp is thrown, no hammer falls, the darkness dwells in. Shadow lies upon his tomb, in Moria, in Casa Doom.
But still the sunken stars appear.